this giant moth. We are going to take it off and let each kid, whoever wants to, hold it. And then we'll take it out front and let it go. Oh, no, we'll just flush the toilet. So you want to be very gentle with it.
Remember, he's nice.
They don't bite or anything like
that. They're very nice. Moths are very
nice. I called it the entire drive over here and it was
totally fine. Look how cool he is.
Do you want to come over here?
He's like a big butterfly.
He's just a teeny version of a butterfly, baby.
Do you want to hold it?
I'll hold it
too.
I don't want to hold it, but can I let go out?
I think the only way that we're going to be able to let it go is if someone's holding it and then they like
kind of
have
let
it go.
Yeah.
It's okay.
It's
alright.
It's actually very nice.
Yeah, it doesn't do anything.
Does he actually fly?
I have not seen it fly at all.
Oh, I hope it's not hurt.
I know, I hope it's not hurt. Oh,
Look at my hand.
So dusty. I once actually caught a moth bigger than this one even.
How big?
Oh, it was really big.
This big?
Oh, really close to that. But those are like super rare.
It'd be weird.
Come back. They're really soft.
Why are you not scared of moths?
Because moths don't do anything.
Remember when a moth was in our house?
Yeah.
Well, I guess
but
not really.
Guys.
Yeah.
Guys. 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 Gu